St. Cloud police are investigating a suspicious death at 1200 East Division Street. Police say they responded just after 10:45 this morning to investigate the death of a man in the Lancaster Place Apartments. On the scene, the apartment is taped off and the police mobile command center was on site. Details are limited and will be released by police when they become available. Reporting from St. Cloud, I'm Dan DeBond, WJON.